Okay, so here's the inside of the house. It's definitely been used as an office facility for a while. Here's the lovely kitchen. Here's the one single bathroom. It's got no more bathtub. Here's one of the bedrooms. Here's a closet with daylight coming through, so I don't know what the deal is with that. I guess this is where the garage was. It's another little tiny room.